How's it feel when they tell you you on top? How's it feel when they ask you for a guap? And you turn your nose up and you look at them like, these are just the questions that I'm asking, cause I feel I got a passion that I think I just might cash in. If you feel you up on fashion, try my shoes on, you won't last. And try my belt on, it won't fasten. With your tiny legs, my pants are dragging. Shirt don't fit, it's your chest that's lacking. And I bet you anything that these niggas acting. And when these niggas acting, I show these niggas no compassion. Yeah. I'm being bad like I'm drinking out the carton. I'm already on point, I don't need to be sharpened. Took this beat as hostage, need no pleas or bargains, and I'll take it out this world. I'll be with Weezy and the Martians. Okay, Typhoon and I all like twins when we write. Simulating player shit, we like Sims, people, right? Show you a player, look at my whip, nigga. I'm 21 and barely older than my rims. Go figure, wave my lines, break apart a beat, leave it disfigured. Ball it up, throw it out the window, littered. Long as my message gets across and delivered, I'll be a happy son of a bitch, pound winner. Only smoke that ganja, all them other drugs I'm like. Only sip on Crown, all them other drinks I'm like. Only fuck with dimes, all them other hoes I'm like. These are just the questions that I'm asking, cause I feel I got a passion that I think I just might cash in. If you listen to my last verse, then you realize what I'm rapping is the same shit, how'd it happen? But that's mainstream, ain't it? Since when did artists start stealing pictures, acting like they painted, yelling all over the beat, they just sounding real lazy. So I slow it down, show you that I have patience.
Remember smoking endo, joking, I'm lying like I'm Simba, on fire like some embers. You can't go ham, get back to your bar mitzvah, and you don't go in. Sign says do not enter, killer beat dead, leave my mark like a tattoo. My crew is more or less a platoon, my flow is so orgasmic, I chew. Bless you, and that line was just to test you, in case you well forget it. Fuck that, I said it, and just let it go. Like Rain said, I don't explain my metaphors, even though that one was pretty Eskimo. I'm going in like I'm bored, man, let's go home. Honestly, I've never been the type of dissing, nigga. Diss me, nigga, honestly, you probably end up missing, nigga. All gassed up like a grocery, get a Honda Civic. Ask me how I'm doing, my response is pretty damn terrific.